sweet rehearse, to find his body soaked in vile Philistine blood. With the pure stream and cleansing herbs, wash off his clotted gore, and solemnly attend him to my tomb. With silent obsequies and funeral prayers,